A car slams into a wall. A crash test dummy is shot away from a simulated impact. It's all happening here inside the Medical College of Wisconsin's Vehicle Crashworthiness Lab, as crash reconstruction specialists from the State Patrol watch closely. Dr. Frank Pintar heads up the lab.
The important thing here is to recognize the potential for injuries.
While most of today's car safety measures are designed for head-on or side impact crashes, these tests show an angle impact.
We have safety laws for frontal impact and side impact. We don't have anything in between yet.
And the results are eye-opening. The car's diagnostic system treated it as a head-on crash. The side airbags didn't deploy, the passenger dummy hitting its head, which could lead to a possible brain injury for an actual passenger in a real-life crash. And if you wonder why this all matters, the tests here are already keeping you and your family safe every day. The side curtain airbags in your car, for example, developed from work done right here in this lab.
Really, the critical part comes in when the law changes happen, and to say that this car now needs to meet a certain safety standard.
In Milwaukee, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.
The lab works closely with the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, which provides some of the vehicles used in the crash tests.